prayers for all at Bullis school. Hopefully not Bullis school, but Bullis.